Park Wim. Tropical storm watch has been issued over much of